problem is how we will get across. Okay, maybe this one. Truth.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Next, Mimir. I will close the water from here.
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no?
Okay. If I will do it in here. Ah, now it worked.
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
Where's Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
The truth.
Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
I want to check back. I don't think that.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
It worked.
I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
Yes, I want to check here, boy.
Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
What?
There's another door! Let's beat these guys and check there! Yuffa! Above you! Look out!
Okay, I can go get up. Ready. Okay, I got you. I can't open this.
The door now, shall we?
Another dead end.
We can go this way.
A statue made for the Aesir.
Indeed, and then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
I think we need more special equipment to use this.
Use what? Okay. Let's go back, boy. But when I have to use my axe for it.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
What now? Okay.
Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
New technology elevator. No, see how it works.
Okay, my button. New exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Looks like some big fight has been in here.
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out.
Good.
I feel a breeze. You might be able to get out of here this way.
Boy, this way.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
What? I guess... puzzle to get them.
Yeah.
I do believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Is this the same way we were in here? Everything was for this? Amazing. That's impressive. Oh boy. To this,
what happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
We've used water to power the wheels before. Worth a try.
This will take me to there.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of the bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough.
Okay.
We're almost there. Hey, we did it. I'll meet you at the door. This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'll tell the ground to be still! This looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all the dungeon bastards! You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
It's bad!
I did wrong. How it's possible? I guess I can't fight with him. I give up. Yes. He's really crazy.
Damn it!
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
Came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Huh.
got.
Yes. What was that? Oh, this famous tear. I will see first time.
Is this Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Huge.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look, you know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No, 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 no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Oh!
Atreus! Atreus!
This way! Cut him off!
I'm about to get knocked around a bunch, find your son.
Where's my son?
Dear, it's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Atreus. He's trying to make him calm.
Just leave me alone.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
Away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe, away from
you.
Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Kratos.
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son.
He's only had his.
You? Look at him!
Most like whole body of Kratos.
You? Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We
are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Oh, big.
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's a...
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? A wind. Blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Ymir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey.
I remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies.
okay?
These are just much stronger when you're not sitting down. Please, let me get that. It's the least I can do.
Oh.
Whoa.
Why risk Odin's wrath to free me?
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No.
So, Tyr, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Allfather.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say, my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah! You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent